I hope my stupid dad likes the gift I'm making him. The next time he lays down and uses this pillow instead of going outside to play fetch with me, he will get pink eye straight from my stank eye. And maybe the next time I don't get a steak for lunch, I'll wash my dog bowl with his toothbrush. Sadie out.